Recently, there was a news report of attack and killings in Obazuwa Community. Elders of Obazuwa Community alleged that Ikoro Community was responsible for the mayhem because of communal land disputes, an allegation vehemently denied by elders and youths of Ikoro Community. Also refuting the allegations, women and mothers of Ikoro Community staged a protest to attract attention to their innocence and to raise the alarm over what they described as incessant attacks on their community by neighboring Obazuwa Community. They allege that three of their sons have gone missing since the attack, fearing that the worst might have happened to them.
Obazuwa people, this is not 10 years now that they worry us, that they don't let us rest. Our three children, will they fight and I will not see them.
Obazuwa people, they come all. Did you think that we never see them all? I don't know the bloody
day. They burn our house. We don't know where the three children day now. Make government come help us.
Some elders and youths of Ikoro Community said on the fateful day, the people of Obazuwa Community invaded their community and destroyed property.
We come to hear sound of gun in our community. Everybody begin to run. They destroy most of our building. We are now calling government to come to our aid so as to help us ask the Obazuwa people.
The Obazuwa people came to destroy our houses. And on that process, we are looking for three children. They pursue three of our children, and this children is nowhere to be found.
The situation that my people are facing right now, there in Ikoro Community, the people there, they can't go out, they can't come in. And the so-called Obazuwa people have blocked all the road leading to our community. Our wake and see governor to quickly swim into action to resolve this whole issue amicably.
We want the government to come into this matter to look at it, because even as I'm talking to you now, about three people in my community now are still missing.
Obazuwa people have earlier alleged that those from Ikoro are behind the attack on their community.
We need to tell the government that you come and help us. May the court tell us what we do to all those people, because we are tired. All the Obazuwa people now, they are run away.
Best Mbiere reporting.